star, Anna Shelbakova.
The young Russian who was so phenomenal at Russian nationals. She has the luxury of knowing what's happened before her. And perhaps she too, like Rika before her, will change the planned program content. We shall see. If she's going to do a quad, it will be here. She went for it, but down on the opening quad flip. Triple flip, triple toe. As we come to expect, difficult transitions in and out that double axel. Travel on the flying sit spin. Triple loops. And the triple flip or the triple salchow. Enjoying her conditioning and fitness. Triple loop at the end of the program. But struggling with the spin. The best of her spins to finish with that brilliant spike position. Whew, it's been an eventful ladies free skate. But it looks like Anna Shcherbakova has done enough to maintain that first position after the short program. The three-time Russian national champion down in the opening quad flip. Packing enough other technical content in. A more all-rounded package than Tamishiva, I'm sure. So components are likely to be higher as they were in the short. Here, the opening quad flip. It was under rotating. She was falling out in practice this morning. I didn't know if she would go for it. I wondered if she would elect to stay safe. There, Danielle. She had to process what's going to happen today. Triple flip, triple toe. She had three triple triples. Some mistakes on the spins. Flying camel. Just a level two. But on the whole, she's done enough, I am sure. Again, another huge success story for the Sambo 70 coaching team. Produced Olympic champion Nina Zagitova and the last world champion, and before that, Zhenya Medvedeva, and now yet another star. Figure skating world is going to be watching with fascination to see what happens over the year ahead leading into Beijing. Will it become a quad competition? Will we see new young Russians over the next 12 months take the helm? But for now, we appreciate the superstars that we've seen today. Drusova leads the free skate with 152.38. Takes Mishiva second in the free with 141.6. First overall. She's about to find out.
Anna
Shabatova,
exciting
news. Auf
152.38.
Just second in the free skate.
233.38.
The new world champion from Russia.